New at 10, we have learned that a Houston woman is among six people killed in a crash in South Texas. It happened Friday night on Highway 59 in the town of George West, which is about 60 miles northwest of Corpus Christi. Investigators say Sochil Lopez was driving a minivan and tried to illegally pass a vehicle that was in front of her, but then collided head-on with an SUV in the opposite lane. Five other people were taken to the hospital.